Hi, this is Jeremy from Edson TV. Now, another way to learn is this. How do you get technical people to learn more and more about a particular subject that they are doing, a particular topic, a particular skill? Something called Communities of Practise, what I call COP. In the Community of Practise, what you do is you get a number of like-minded individuals together who are very interested in a particular topic. Now, when you get this individual together, guess what they talk about? The particular topic, of course. And this is where you get depth, right? What I mean by depth? They talk about a lot of the technical things that need to be talked about. Why? Because they understand one another. They understand the topic. And in general, they'll just go straight into the topic and talk a lot about it. Right? So remember, one of the things you need to do to get people to learn better and faster is something which you call Communities of Practise. Till the next time, this is Jeremy from Edson TV.